Published 0333 EDT, the 22nd of October 2017. Updated 1249 EDT, the 22nd of October 2017. They have spent a year crisscrossing the globe to make their long-distance relationship work, so it is of little wonder Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are doing all they can to see each other as their relationship continues to deepen. A royal source told The Sun that the couple just can't bear to be apart at the moment. The comment comes amid speculation that royal aides have already been instructed to start planning a wedding for next year. Prince Harry, 33, and girlfriend Meghan Markle, 36, can't bear to be apart from each other, a source claimed. The loved-up couple put on a very public display of affection at the Invictus Games last month, speaking to The Sun's Matt Wilkinson. The royal source claimed Harry, 33, was planning a trip to see Meghan, 36, in Toronto later this month following a speaking engagement at the inaugural Obama Foundation Summit in Chicago. However, a spokesperson for Kensington Palace later confirmed the prince would be flying directly to and from London for the summit. It comes just hours after it emerged that aides have been instructed to start planning for a royal wedding. News of the trip will only further fuel speculation that an engagement is imminent. Harry plants a kiss on Meghan's cheek as they watch the Invictus Games closing ceremony mill on Sunday. Royal commentator Robert Johnson wrote today how senior members of the royal family are understood to have been asked to look at their diaries to shortlist a series of suitable weekends next year, the clearest sign yet that an engagement announcement is imminent. The news comes days after Harry and his girlfriend Meghan Markle held a private meeting with the Queen, seen by insiders as a sign that Her Majesty has given the union her blessing. It is unlikely there would be any official announcement until after the celebrations for the Queen's 70th wedding anniversary on November 20th. Romance former President Barack Obama traveled to Toronto to support Prince Harry's Invictus Games last month. Harry will now return the favor by attending Obama's summit. It may be significant, too, that the palace choose to release news of the Duchess of Cambridge's April due date comparatively early. A wedding is believed to be out of the question until Prince William and Kate's third child is born. One important consideration both for courtiers and the Church of England is Meghan's status as a divorcee. Under church rules, she would be unable to have a religious wedding and, although it could take place in church, a ceremony would be a blessing instead, with the civil marriage taking place separately. This could lead to the choice of a comparatively low-profile venue, such as the Royal Military Chapel at Wellington Barracks at St. James Park. Meghan is currently in Toronto filming scenes for her legal drama, Suits, and work will not finish on the series until the middle of November.